Flying over Norway's mountains, lakes, and waterfalls makes it clear how we can turn rain and snow into energy. Hydropower is the source of almost all our electricity. This easy access to green energy has made Norway a forerunner for electrical vehicles. And it allows energy-intensive industries like battery production to be the most sustainable worldwide. The University of Agder is at the perfect place for battery research and education. Close to power production, but still surrounded by nature. With a port to the world's most important markets, and within a network of industrial partners, providing access to battery manufacturing equipment and invaluable experience.
No wonder this is called the Battery Coast. It's the perfect environment to prepare our students for future challenges as battery experts. And now I'm going to make my own battery.
The battery specialization combines lecturing with hands-on experience in our battery laboratories or in industrial projects with our partners.
The first step of making a battery is to mix the active components. Batteries come in different shapes and sizes. So you have, for example, cylindrical format cells, you can have coin cells, but the intrinsic principle in all of them is the same. You have the external current being balanced by the flow of ions between the anode and the cathode inside these batteries.
So we take our finished mixed paste and distribute it evenly in front of our coating bar, which gives a nice even film on the current collector.
So during operation of a battery, the ions travel between the two electrodes, and this process is reversible. So this is why you can recharge your battery many, many times.
Hey, how's it going?
Hey, I think pretty good.
Ooh, that looks pretty nice.
After we have dried our electrode, we punch out circular discs to use in our laboratory cells. Batteries are now everywhere. You use them in your electric car, in your laptop, in your smartphone, but they are also a key component for this green shift. They are essential to store the electrical energy from photovoltaics or windmills, to use when the sun is not shining or the wind is not blowing.
Because the aspects of batteries are many, the education program fits people with different educational backgrounds and interests. To ensure the greenest battery production possible, we also focus on environmental research, sustainability, and green business models. This includes research on how to best reuse and recycle batteries. The University of Agder already offers a broad range of relevant courses for aspiring battery engineers. A diverse skill set in electrical engineering, renewable energy, mechatronics in production, and data analysis are among the key requirements for a successful battery engineer and battery researcher.
When we have our anode, separator, and cathode prepared, we put it into this glove box where there's an inert atmosphere without water and oxygen, and build our cell.
Then take the tweezers, put the cathode, put the droplet in the, on the separator, exactly. Nice.
Look, here's the finished battery. And just as batteries are versatile in their use, battery research needs different people of different educational backgrounds and interests, such as chemistry, physics, ICT, and chemical engineering.
As a student attending the battery specialization, you get to design and build your own batteries. You will learn about the intricacies of battery material combination and the differences in cell design.
We give you the tools to design greener and more sustainable batteries for the future.
Join us at the Norwegian Battery Coast and be part of the battery-powered green shift.